this is a delicate moment because you've made a strong, irrefutable point about your rights to your resources. And now we need to get those resources flowing again so that you can benefit from what is the natural treasure of South Sudan. So I would urge your government to work to reach an agreement and then to be very clear about how to use that revenue flow to benefit the people of South Sudan. So we, of course, believe that an interim agreement with Sudan over oil production and transport can help address the short-term needs of the people of South Sudan while giving you the resources and the time to explore longer-term options.